flips it cross ice, and Shifley in after it, along with Bartley. From the backboards they go. He up and continues to battle for that loose puck for Kane. Kane gets tied up there by Weber. Kane works it free. Enstrom at the line. No traffic. He'll get it to Wheeler. Wheeler will fire it. And Carter Hutton makes the save on that. And Little for Ladd. Ladd into the slot looking for Enstrom on it is Setoguchi. Setoguchi gets it right back and fires it low stick side but wide. Little into the slot for Ladd. Backhand shot save made. Hutton here for Bufflin. For Evander Kane. For Wheeler. Wheeler wide on Jones. Wheeler has to get it through the referee's legs. Gets some help there from Shifley. In front to Kane. And Hutton got a piece of that. Not be able to hold it in. And Enstrom has to backtrack.
Dustin Bufflin getting a little more room than I'd expect to see.
Andrew Ladd with a little bit of room. Sends this back to Bufflin. Slap shot. And Carter Hutton got the left shoulder up on that. Good puck control here. Cross ice to Bufflin. He looks back door where Andrew Ladd was alone. Little falls. And an odd man rush. 3-on-2. Shorthanded. Klein the shot. And he ripped that one. Pavlik may have got a piece of that. Enstrom for Brian Little. Little trying to get it back down low. Smith into the slot for Gabriel Bork. Off a stick, a bit of a knuckler, and grabbed and held by Andre Pavlik. Chips it off the boards and some room for Smith. Oh, he got buried at center ice by Dustin Bufflin. Put on the brakes, and Andrew Ladd will send it deep, and another line change as Matthias Ekholm goes back. Ekholm to center, and the long shot in on Pavlik. Kane heads to the front of the net, shorthanded, and Jones gets back to disrupt them enough that it's turned over and the Preds start back. Here comes Weber, scores!
Can you see that puck? Because I don't think Andre Pavlik did. I didn't. Look at that snapshot. That is perfection. Top shelf, over the glove, blocker side, right up under the bar. What a shot by Shea Weber.
Enstrom sends this out to center ice. Setoguchi for Ladd, and Ladd for Brian Little. Little trying to split the defense, does, and then got knocked down. Scramble in front. Hutton is down, kicked it away.
Playing with Ladd and Setoguchi. Terrific job on the rush. Nice job by Little. You can see his confidence level very high after the two goals he scored against Washington. Little toe drag, knifes his way in, leaves the puck in an opening. Ladd's smart enough to come in on the timing pattern.
Klein behind his own goal, banks it off the backboards. Ekholm up to the line, leg one, back for Klein. Sends it in on Andre Pavlik, and Pavlik will hang on to this in the lineup tonight to help in that category. Cullen in on that left side, Gabriel Bork heads to the front of the net. Cullen back into the slot, quick shot, and Pavlik got a piece. Rebound, and Pavlik got back to Rod Cullen. Greg Smith to the line to Ekholm. Right pad saved by Andre Pavlik. Off the stanchion, shot by Gabriel Bork. And Pavlik the save. Blake Wheeler carries in. Wheeler tried to center, fanned on the pass. Seth Jones. Nice outlet pass for David Legwan. For Philip Forsberg. Forsberg in on Enstrom. The shot stopped by Andre Pavlik. Back to Enstrom. And that got blocked by Gostad. Little is on it. Gostad is without a stick. Bufflin for Enstrom to Bufflin. Right on. And Carter Hutton. They're now 19 for 19 with that first period kill. And they're about 8 seconds away from going 20 for 20. In for Postma. For Kane. To the front of the net. Jokinen. And Carter Hutton. Good save on the short side. For Blake Wheeler. Wheeler chips this around Weber and pours in after it. Wheeler off the backboards. It bounced to the front of the net. Kane couldn't quite reach it. And the Predators start right back up the ice. Slap shot by Smith. Kicked away by Andre Pavlik. Down. Setoguchi makes him delay a second. In for Ekholm. For Patrick Hornquist. Turned over at the line. Halaschuk in for James Wright. Trolley gets to the front of the net. Slap shot kicked away by Carter Hutton. Agent. Taken by Andrew Ladd. Ladd trying to get this through for Kane does. Kane with a little bit of room on Jones. Kane trying to get it in the front of the net. Dan and Carter Hutton got a blocker on that. Goshen and Nystrom go back for it. Enstrom. Pressure coming from Mike. Fisher. Nice from off the sideboards. Plays it back for Jones. Fakes the shot. Gets it to Weber. The shot. Save made by Pavlik for Klein. Klein had trouble with a rolling puck, and here comes Kralik. On for Peluso. He'll drop it for Jokinen and back to Peluso. On the wraparound. Scores! No, they're waving it off.
What a passing play here. And the hands of Peluso. He's cut off on the short side. He wraps it around like a 50-goal scorer. They look at it from behind the net. He and Jokinen here will get a good look here. Terrific. Look at the control. Getting it. That's
in. A goal.
There is no doubt about that. That's an easy one to see.
From referee Brian Pucmera.
Upon video review, it was clear the entire puck crossed the goal line. Therefore, we have a goal.
Sherman Spalling in the corner. Down low, Matt Hendricks back for Spalling. Ryan Little trying to work it off the backboards. Gostad plays it to the line to Kevin Klein. Deflected! And Andrei Pavlik got a piece of that. Saw Ladd coming from the other side. Had to unload it. But the Preds do control. Matt Hendricks to center. No further. Stopped and knocked down by Dustin Byfuglien. Chipped in for Forsberg. Backhand save made. Andrei Pavlik for Weber. Wilson. 5 blocks in this game for Shea Weber. Here comes Evander Kane in on Seth Jones. Kane pulls up to the front of the net, kicked away by Carter Hutton. Turned over inside the line, and Evander Kane in with right and Penn Brady. Kane slides it to the near side. Stewart in from the line at the right point. Byfuglien fires. That's his 5th. Shot on goal. Mark Stewart. Pass up the middle by Tanbrady. Picked off. Colin Wilson. Back to Seth Jones. To the front of the net. Backhander. Pavlik to save. Rebound. And that went off the leg and wide. Colin Wilson is the Predators. One tie. Dennis Bayak, Brian Blum, TSN Jets crew here in Nashville. Blitzem. Falls in his own end. Smith the shot. Pavlik, where is it? And Andrei Pavlik took a look behind him. And Jones has the puck for Mike Fisher. Fisher with the wrist shot. Steered away, rebound! Score!
And tipping pucks. But Nashville has gained some momentum here in the third. It was a big rebound by Pavlik. And Hornquist, who was lurking out by the blue line, looked like he was late on the play, was going to be the third man high. The rebound was so big, a lot of players went right past it at ice level.
Puts him in his own zone. Through the middle of the ice, picked off. Turned back up by Ryan Ellis. Ahead for Spalling for Hornquist, dumps it in, Colin Wilson now. Play. Ryan Little, Byfuglien is in on the play. For Ladd, the quick shot, and he didn't get as much on it as he would have liked to, and shot it wide. Ladd steals behind for Byfuglien, big save, rebound. And Hutton shuts it down. Play for Nashville for 42 seconds. Jones. Preds are 1-for-1 with the man advantage on that first period power play marker from Weber. Weber has it now, walks into the goal line, looking for that backdoor pass.
His teammates on the back door. Pavlik comes out and uses his toe and kicks it away. Good job, a deflection in front too, and I believe he got a piece of it. When Shea Weber moves in from the point, everybody takes a deep breath. Cuff Nystrom a little bit, and it gave a second to Ladd to come in and clear the puck. Well done.
2 shots on goal for Nashville on the power play that has now ended. Here comes leg one. Leg one dropped. Shot by Hornquist. Good save made by Pavlik. Enstrom falls. Matt Hendricks goes after it. Rubbed out there by Bogosian. Big hit and knocked down on the far side with Stewart. Going to be involved in a shootout in this game. They'd probably take it. Here comes Wheeler. Wheeler wide. Wheeler into the slot for Bogosian. The shot and that got blocked. Bogosian again. Rebound score!
Starts with the rush again on Wheeler. And watch, Wheeler will go from right wing side to left wing side. Well, here's the play inside the zone. Zach Bogosian, when he gets his original shot blocked, he stays with it. And then he makes the right shot. Just get it through. Blake Wheeler lurking. That's a goal scorer's goal.
Ken Brady, big hit there on Klein. And that allows Bogosian to get the puck and lift it to center ice. Weber, he had an almost lost it. It may have been a break. The Jets, but it's clear to center. Klitson stepped into his man at center ice. That was Bork. And for the third time in 4 games, The Winnipeg Jets are going to extra time. In the corner, Wheeler now up there with Kane. Kane has seen a lot of Shea Weber in this game, and now Nashville will be able to get the changes. Colin Wilson comes up with it. Wilson cross ice to Colin, and a big save by Andre Pavlik. On that is the youngster looking for an overtime winner. Good job by Little to tie his man up, and Little comes up with the puck. Little wide, Jones back on Little. Shot by Setoguchi off the arm. He's on the loose puck. Leg one back with Smith. Stopped at the line. It bounces around. Clips him. Knocks it free. And it's sent ahead. Buffalo skated it. Cross ice pass. Score! Craig Smith with 17 seconds left in overtime.
A bit of a gamble and a bad luck bounce for Dustin Byfuglien, and David Leguan with a very unselfish play to make the pass, and a beautiful pass it was for this one-timer for Smith. The Jets gambled a little bit on a couple of occasions, and it came back to bite them. Coming out of the zone, a little bit of a flip pass, and Byfuglien tries to handle it and can't. There's the unselfish play by Leguan, who just feeds it across. And the one-timer from Smith. Inadvertently, Dustin Byfuglien actually hit it backwards instead of forwards. And Smith, who had gotten rocked twice in this game by Byfuglien, comes through with the winner.